Hello, my dear friends. Welcome back to Zippy Learning, previously known as Genius Learning. Today, we are starting an exciting new chapter, Abacus Division. We will begin with division using a single-digit divisor. Let's take an example. 69 is divided by 3. Here, dividend is 69, the actual sum, the number to be divided, and the divisor is 3, that will divide the entire sum. Do you know where to place the dividend? Use this simple formula. Number of digits in the dividend minus number of digits in the divisor and minus 1. Last part, minus 1 is compulsory. Number of digits in the dividend may vary. Number of digits in the divisor may vary. But the last part, minus 1, is compulsory. Here, 69 has 2 digits number and 3 has 1 digit number. So, 2 minus 1 and minus 1 is compulsory. The answer is 0. So, we will start placing the sum from 0 rod. This is our home point or 1's place. Move right, you can get the 0 rod. So, start placing the sum from 0 rod. 69. To help remember, you can place the divisor at the far right of the abacus. You can place the divisor here. This is not compulsory. With practice, you can skip this step later. Divisor has single digit number. So consider 1 rod from the highest place value that represents 6. 6 is divisible by 3. 3 times 2, 6. Jump 1 rod and place 2 here. Less 6 from the actual sum. Consider next rod. There is 9. 9 is divisible by 3. 3 times 3, 9. Again jump 1 rod and place the answer here. And less 9 from the actual sum. The final answer is 2, 3, 23. Zoom the abacus. Let's try another example. 96 is divided by 4. Number of digits in the dividend is 2 minus number of digits in the divisor. Number of digits in the divisor is 1, so minus 1. And last part, minus 1 is compulsory. The answer is 0. We will start placing the sum from 0 rod. 0 rod is next to right from your home point. So place the sum from the 0 rod. 96 is divided by 4. Divisor has single digit number. So consider 1 rod from the highest place value. There is 9. 9 is not divisible by 4. But we can get the nearest answer. 4 times 2, 8. Jump 1 rod and place 2 here. Less 8 from 9. 5 and 3, 8. 1 is left. 1 is not divisible by 4. So this time you need to consider 2 rod. 1 and 6, 16. 16 is divisible by 4. 4 times 4, 16. This time we will not jump any rod as our divisor is single digit and we consider 2 rods. 4 times 4, 16. Less 16 from the actual sum. The final answer is 2, 4, 24. Now it's your turn. Try 39 divided by 3 on abacus and see how easy it is. Did you get the right answer? Let me know in the comments. And thank you for watching. We will be back soon with another exciting tutorial. Happy learning!